Hi everyone, this is Gray and welcome to my first ever vlog for year 2021.
I just wanna be the one you love. Lost all ambition, worthy of acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love.
Are you romantic?
Of course!
How?
Ano? Kahit hindi Valentine's, kahit walang special occasion.
Minamahal.
Hindi. May unexpected. May surprise ako na unexpected sa kanya.
Surprise!
Surprise! Awayin kita ngayon!
And the dirty feet. That's all, thank you.
Dancing in my room, swaying my feet, trying to get you love.
So a week ago, I posted something on my IG story. Nilagay ko doon any vlog suggestions for year 2021. And then JJ responded, why not try to do a 2021 goals daw? So it caught me, but honestly speaking, I'm not really into sharing personal plans in life without seeing the result or without having any outcome. Kasi, di ba, we all plan for the best. We all have the best plans we could ever have. Pero the hardest part there is to put everything in action or to make things happen. Kaya yun yung naging perception ko, yun yung naging thinking ko for year 2021, yun yung naging goal ko. So, make things happen for year 2021 kasi we all have plans and we are all one step away from our life's decision, and that single step is the hardest part to do kasi it requires a lot of time to think, to decide, and doon nakadepend yung life mo, yung future mo. So make things happen and yun, magsiset ka lang ng timeline kung ano yung gusto mong ma-achieve little by little. You also need to do one thing at a time so that you can clearly see each of your accomplishments. You also need to set your goals and set a specific timeline. But huwag kang mapafrustrate if hindi mo siya ma-achieve on time. Just take things slow. And lastly, make things happen. Don't just stand there and do nothing.